We all need to look out for each other. Government can't do it all. We do our best, but at the end of the day, it comes down to neighborhoods and caring about your elderly neighbor who's going to have a really hard time getting out of her house, or a family with children who's just overwhelmed and cannot manage. We've seen so many great examples of kindness and generosity. It's important for us to remember what a great community we're in.